We have an appalling crisis in our accident and emergency in this region. Patients are lying on trolleys for 3 and 4 days at a time. That's not good enough. We need to build more hospital beds. We need to employ more doctors and nurses and health professionals to treat patients. They can't be allowed to languish on trolleys, as has been the case now for a number of years, getting worse year by year. We need investment in our health service. That has to come ahead of tax cuts. The trolley crisis in our accident and emergency department is a shocking indictment and a failure of the Fine Gael-led government. Fianna Fáil have a plan to improve the services in this region by building more beds into the facilities here at Ennis, employing more consultants, doctors and nurses to meet the needs of the patients of this region. We cannot allow the continuation of people languishing on trolleys for 3 and 4 days at a time at UHL. That's not acceptable in this day and age, and something that needs to be addressed without delay.